Don't let me get in your way.
I don't think we've ever cleaned under there. The duct tape is for nothing. I thought maybe the clip sensor would be triggered, but I don't think it's dark enough. I don't know exactly how it works. Okay, so 5 minutes of vacuuming, and hold on, and I'll show it dock itself, and I'm gonna see how much dirt is in there. Man, randomness to dock.
Okay.
And the dog eating herself. When will you dock? It's blinking. Maybe it doesn't really want to dock. The dock is up around the corner, though. Oh, this thing wants to eat my Boston. The dock is here, and it is over there. Maybe it'll pick it up. It's kind of in that direction. I might see it now. No, maybe not. No, I don't think so. Keely, stop eating your foot, weirdo. What's up with you, you nerd? Jump, jump, jump. Oh. Yeah. Dang. It must see you as like a big dirt spot, Keely. Bonk. Okay, so I cleaned this morning before I left for work. We are at 10 minutes or so of video. Going to just stop it and pull the top off here. Look at that. 10 minutes. That thing was fully cleaned. Fully cleaned this morning. This is like four cleaning sessions of dirt.
here. And it's so random that, you know, I don't think it's getting every single little thing every time. It's just getting bits here and there, here and there, here and there, here and there. It's pretty easy to clean too, just empty it. They say to clean the brushes every time, but I've only cleaned them once. Because it just seems like that would be overkill if it's not really done cleaning everything. I'm going to cheat though. Cheat and take this over to the dock. And hit the dock button, and hopefully it will dock. Success.